In the cafeteria, you are to use a voice level 2. You are to stay seated and eat your own food. If you need anything, you should raise your hand and wait for the lunch supervisor. When your table is called to clean up, hold the tray with both hands, dump leftover food in the garbage cans, and then line up against the wall. You may talk to the person next to you, but stay in line and wait until everyone is done cleaning up. Follow the lunch supervisor out to recess.